Hi, I'm Brett from B&N Trailers. Now today we're going to show you one function on our trailer, and this is the weed spraying side of it. What it does, it picks up, we've actually got dye in this water tank here. It'll suck it up through the dosmatic, out the back and spray, and it will not infect the tank in any way. So we'll start the motor up now and we'll watch it work. Red dye coming up through here, that's where it's coming. So it's through, it'll start to come through the line. You'll actually see it working. Come through here, nothing gets to the other side of the tank at all. Nothing gets back into the tank. You'll actually see the colour of the line starting to go red now. As the colouring goes through the water, it gets fixed at 100 to 1. Section of it here is a measuring section, so you can measure the insecticide or the poison or whatever you like to put in it. It's working fine, the line's gone nice and red, coming out the back 17 metres straight. Very, very handy for a lot of small farms.